No, we're just always gonna use the highest level. Enki Soul Core. Interesting. Okay. Man, there's so many interesting things. What the? Where am I? Okay. Oh, I see. J? It is J. Alright. X is J. What a ridiculous thing. Okay, that's pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty sick.
Already. See how you like this.
I'm trying to figure out how to do the yokai thing. So, is it this? Okay. Two shortcuts. So many shorts, so many cuts. I need to kill that guy. Mm-hmm.
to hit them.
We got a bow. I switch arrows. Oh. Okay. Does traveling on the roof do anything for me? Not really. Let's hop down. Oh, there was a Kodama over there. Kodama. Oh, hi, dude. Right, shift. Japanese scissors. As opposed to not Japanese scissors? Oh, there's a dude in there. Hey, dude. Oh. Ow. How do you counter people? Okay, that's not good. Why at the end of combo?
The Get your belongings. Just get out of here. Go.
First bandits, and now monsters. This really is the end.
So may this token aid you in your pursuit of justice.
Oh, okay. I split it with him? Oh no. I don't want to split something with someone. That's just rude.
No, my love. Our baby.
Okay. Let's do this, I guess.
Ha ha!
Oh, damn. Okay.
Take on bandits, fiends. Just who in the world are you? Please, spare my life. Wait, here, take this and leave me be.
Okay.
Don't drag us into this. We've lost everything.
Are you okay? A cat? It's rubbing against my legs.
Natural laws governing the key of yokai are beyond human understanding. Should you use certain skills to shatter their bodies, the source of their key will follow.
How can the purity of this shrine be defiled by those bandit scum?
Thank you.
so fucking good.
What fine looking stones. And now? They're all mine.
Well, at least the cat killed it for me. Chuck kitty. Am I Naruto running? Oh my god. Is that it?
The wounded souls of this village call down divine retribution to punish these bandits.
No. Oh. How cool. This looks like a boss fight. Oh shit.
That was a close one. Any longer and it might have been too late for you.
God, the lip sync is terrible. Just don't look at their lips. Just listen.
Wow. Well, I'll be. Come on.
Hideyoshi?
Grab what loot you can and get over it.
That has to be Hideyoshi. Fists are better. Lame.
I've been waiting for you. You, read the letter, right? I'm to Cheathrough.
Oh.
And you are?
Not Hideyoshi.
Hide. All right. I'll call you Hide. Got a nice ring to it.
Oh, God.
I rely on my wits, peddling spirit stones for a living. Then at some point, a monkey became my guide. You may be a demon that slays its own kin, but the soul within you is unmistakably human. Something tells me the two of us will make a good team. A reprobate and a part yokai. Will you walk this path with me? Let's head up in the
This
world.
Looks so low frames.
And follow our dreams. So, what'll it be? Come on, you got no place to be. Tag along. You showed that thing who's boss. What? You take a vow of silence? Sorry, I'm sorry. You sure you've got your reasons?
And that's why you save your transformation until boss fights. Then you just raffle stomp them, I guess.
The spirit stones I'm looking for are very powerful. They're called Amrita in other countries. Apparently, they can even turn the tide of war. The thing is, power is everything in an age of war. That means every time a new war breaks out, these stones sell like hotcakes. Problem is, man's got to deal with yokai. And bandits. All kinds of things out to get you. That's why I was, you know, looking for a real tough type to travel with. Someone like you. I've got a good customer I want to go and see first, yeah? You'll come with me, won't you, Hiddy?
Oh shit. Oh shit. I can't skip this. submission. Sure.
Hiddy! Grab the spirit stones. Let's get out of here.
Oi!
How do I parry?
Why was he just standing out here?